far back have we gone?
We're not gonna find out standing around here.
According to planetary alignment, the year is 1213 AD, sir.
Which way?
Jones, you got any hunches we can follow?
The riverbed feels right.
Can I help you?
That's all of them. That fortress is definitely 13th century Crusades, maybe older. It sure doesn't look that old.
Over here, asshole! Shit. Business as usual, eh? What's that floating around in there?
Abby, see what you can do about that rock pile.
Remember the good old days when we were the scariest thing on the block?
God, I hate you.
Is it Christmas already?
That's enough, thanks.
Stick close, Billy. I got a feeling this is gonna get ugly.
Thank you.
means I owe you?
Just another day at the office.
Child, see if you can get me closer, Jones. There's a lever. I think some telekinesis is in order.
You first.
Afraid of heights, pussy?
No. Just falling from them.
Omega Team, suppressing fire. Alpha Team, across the bridge now. No!
You cannot help them. They belong to the children now. The damned ones can smell your souls. It calls to them like fresh carrion to a jackal. We must get you inside. This way. Stay close, brothers.
What about our men? We're not leaving without them.
You cannot help them now. Please, this way. All will be explained soon.
It's a trap!
Your friends are the least of your worries. I have delivered the heathens as you requested, Your Grace.
Your dedication and sacrifice to our Lord will be greatly rewarded. You and your men have earned your place in the Kingdom of Heaven 1,000 times over.
Don't be a jackass. He's lying. He's trying to set the firstborn free!
Silence, witch! You dare address the Seraphim Gabriel?
Rise, my son. There is still much work to do for our Lord.
Of course, Your Grace. It will be my honor. What will you have us do with the heretics?
Leech, I want you to know, when I get out of here, I'm gonna eat your soul.
Let them entertain the children.
There has to be another way out of here.
This just keeps getting more and more fucked up.
Billy, we need your silent efficiency to clear the way.
Let me scout ahead. They won't even know I'm there. What the hell was that? Got one.
Was that all of them?
Give it a love tap, Abby.
That's the wrong way.
That bridge looks like it's ready to topple over. Just needs a little push.
Not you again.
That's enough, thanks. Anytime you're ready, sugar.
Shit! Something's jamming it from the other side.
Anytime you're ready, sugar.
Thank you.
rest.
Does anyone else hear that? It sounds like crying.
Stay back. Abby, bind him. You were one of the Knights Templar, right?
No knights left here. Just blind fools and heretics.
Come on, we're wasting time. We need to find a way out.
There is no way out. We are in a prison inside a prison. Inside a prison.
Tell me everything. Start from the beginning.
In the year of our Lord, 1213, a young bishop, Malthus Sinclair, convinced Pope Innocent III that he had discovered the site for the Garden of Eden, and that it was in the hands of infidels. He volunteered to lead a crusade to take it back.
And your men were sent to help him capture Al-Khali?
On the contrary, we were sent to stop him. When word of Malthus's plot reached the Templar Knights, we left for Al-Khali at once. But by the time we arrived, the children, they were already dead.
What children?
Malthus had convinced the Pope that Christian children could not be harmed by heathen speartip or arrow. And so a child army arrived 3 days before us and marched against the Saracens. The blood from their slaughter opened the breach. I'm sure you can guess the rest of this tale. We've been here ever since. I wasn't the first to lose my mind, nor the last.
What about the bishop?
Oh, he's down there still. In the crypt with the children he sent to die. That place belongs to them now. If that's where your friends are, you best say a prayer and leave it at that.
Fuck that. Time to go.
You're coming with us.
With you. Even if they'd allow it, where should I go? There's nothing outside these walls, or the countless walls beyond. If you do find your way to the next breach, be sure to send my regards to the Centurion. I'm sure he's still hanging about somewhere.
Something.
Footsteps.
No, not just footsteps. It's marching.
I think we're about to get some company.
Everyone, take cover.
What cover? We're exposed down here.
Hmm.
close one.
Jericho's, Ross.
I'm not gonna let that happen.
Says the dead guy.
Thank you. be spotted. All of them.
Miss me?